Hey.
Hey.
Can I ask you something that I've always wanted to ask the real Batman?
Yeah.
Are you as strong as my friend Dominic's dad?
Stronger. Damn. How is Dominic?
He's good. Can I ask you something I always wanted to ask the real Batman?
Yeah.
Since you're a big bat, can you turn into a tiny vampire?
Anytime, any place.
Do it now. Don't do it now. Don't do it.
It'll freak everybody out here.
Freak everybody out. We'll do it later.
I don't want to freak you out.
I don't want to freak you out.
This is for my, it's my phone headset, but this is your numbers.
Can I ask you something I always wanted to ask the real Batman?
Yeah.
Are you my uncle?
Troy?
Are we gonna kiss? Let's go. Oh my god.
Just act cool.
Okay. Oh my god.
Tell me more.
You got it.
Can I have this?
No.
It's mine. You're just pushing it towards me.
Yeah, I was just pushing it towards you. See how you react.
If Pierce took something and he is tripping balls. He is touching people and dancing weird. It's like Matlock's trying to give me a back rub. It's like Andy Rooney's telling me to shut up and dance. It's like Grumpy Old Man, but not hilarious. It's like The Bucket List, but not uplifting. It's like someone got lost on their way to a Golden Girls orgy. It's like Cocoon, but somehow more gross. It's like I'm at a rave with Wilford Brimley. It's like the dude from Different Strokes is doing something.
Guys, I'm at a grown-up Halloween party, all right?
Go ahead.
Hey, can I ask you something I always wanted to ask the real Batman?
Yeah.
Why are your movies so good? Don't, it's not funny. It's a legit question. Can I ask you a question that I always wanted to ask the real Batman?
Go for it.
Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
You hit that?
All day. She was my first Wonder Woman.
That's what's up.
You know it's a chastity belt, right?
The chastity belt.
Hit it!
Hey.
Yeah.
Can I ask you something I always wanted to ask the real Batman?
Yeah.
Got the real life. Okay, what you're gonna wanna do is he's gonna try and punch you in the face. And you're just gonna wanna be like, no! You mean like that? Got trying to envision like Forrest Whitaker, like you got pennies in your mouth.
Okay.
Right? Pennies in your mouth. You're trying to swallow all of them at the same time. While also.
But like, I shouldn't have pennies in my mouth.
No, just think about The Crying Game, okay?
Okay. Down, down,
down. Not the song, the movie, okay? You're gonna lose if you think about the song.
All right.
Troy and I play basketball. It was fun.
Don't gloat. It's impossible to guard you. Your eyes are so gentle and beautiful. I want to destroy you, but also take care of you like a baby. Like a beautiful baby.
Oh. The tree most fair and lovely.
Don't move.
Special shout out to my Jehovah Witness mom.
You think you're better than me?
No.
Well, you're not. Something, something, something.
What's the deal, Jeff? Delude your son. Sure on in? Can I pepper sign him out?
Surely, relax. Simple folk like yourself shouldn't try to grasp the extraordinary capabilities men are capable of claiming themselves under their charts.
Seriously, this hardly seems like a fair fight.
Ah! 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 Pepper water! Oh! 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 Oh, God! Oh! Oh, it burns! Abort! Abort! We've been compromised!
Thanks, buddy.
having some.
He broke. Everybody
just because I have.
Is this you?
Everything hurt.
Is that you?
Pierce.
Is that, I'm so scared. I'm so scared of it.
Helps think of me as somebody who annoys you.
Ow, son of a bitch. Knocked my own hand and brain into my face.
Oh, sorry. I'm really upset.
It's fine. I don't care.
I'll throw it offline. I'll throw it offline.
Try to throw it right actually at the pee.
Yeah, right? Okay. I did throw at the pee. I nailed the pee.
I know, and I nailed my face. Ow, my shoulder.
I'm sorry.
I'm so old. Gabe's urine.
Save some for me. Save some for me.
Oh, you gotta try this Gabe's urine. It
Gabe.
Is so good. What have you been eating, Gabe? Red meat?
Is that iron?
Salty. Yeah, lots of fork foods. Don't want to grease up the cheese.
Take the food!
It's on my hand.
You're a monster! What's wrong with you?
Here we go.
Fuck! Using it. Bad thoughts.
Bad thoughts.
Fuck it! No! You got... Fuck!
I mean, I can't.
Dear community. Was there a guy standing behind the sock?
Dear community, the day I visited your shed, it was a clusterfuck.
Do you guys know what you're doing?
Guys, you see this?
Hold on, we're bringing it up so I can.
Clearly, those socks didn't knock down your blanket fort. I saw 17 people holding it up.
A camera didn't work for like a whole 10 minutes? What the fuck? This never happens on Big Bang Theory.
Former viewer.
Pierce, would you get that thing out of here? Get it out of here!
Ow! Knuckle walkers?
Sorry.
Hey! I'm sorry, I didn't put my mouth on my thing.
What did you say? Let Mansaz get that.
Say that again.
Is that my cue then?
I'm sorry, I didn't put my mouth on my thing.
Yeah, you still owe me for the keg deposit.
You want to say that line again, you asshole?
Okay.
Wow.
So we'll go from the off-screen.
Fuck you for doing the right thing.
Fucking acting and shit. Who do you think you are?
Hey, what are you doing, man? Hey, man, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing?
Good baby.
It seems. I thought it was my line. I'm sorry.
Is that one of the lines?
It isn't.
Flash forward.
How did
5 in the morning, Chevy Chase in his bed.
Why would a pet take the ghost?
Why would a pet take the ghost? Go back to sleep, Chevy. I got a line to do.
Oh, I see. So we're taking it from the line just before mine?
No.
We're reacting to your legs.
Yeah, because we were moving.
Aren't we taking it from the first?
No, but we should talk about it.
And action.
What's my line?
Look out! Drive-by deaning! Kidding. Just a...
Was it violent?
These things give you salmonella, you know.
Yeah, epidemic. Love of the game. Epidemic. Love of the game.
Let's go to Garrett.
terrifying. Mm-hmm. But fun.
Mm-hmm. Let's go to Garrett.
I don't know. Somehow with Annie and Rich, it just doesn't seem... magical.
Like a spell's being cast?
Or we got an extra life.
You and Abed have an announcement.
Troy and I are living together.
I said Greenmire.
We should worry about Shirley.
I think she's got some sort of tumor.
I said Greenmire. Okay.
Yeah, we know you did.
Dear.
We know.
I said Greenmire.
Action.
Pencils.
I'm clearly sweating like a pig.
He's awake!
Hi.
Okay, kiddo?
Yeah, you know what's funny?
like someone woke up on the regular side of the bed today.
Bill Cosby?
It leads to me. Somebody woke up on the regular side of the Camille. And there's to take some Kodak film of the bed. My neck has a peacock in it. Oh, my friend! Oh, my friend! I like this part! You okay? You've done it twice.
What?
Jesus! It's chopping off top of your head!
Oh, God. Pieces of your scalp.
You better look at this. I feel...
It looks like fucking pancetta.
Chevy, I'm the only one who appreciates you. Now kill everyone.
You're the funniest man in this area.
Do the other guy.
I'm a piggy.